Lucifer.
Alligator, that word. Sorry, a little windy from the chair. Alligator makes me think a lot about a ongoing feud I have with my house, in which I live with 11 other men. we have been debating for some time now what to call it. Harry, a member of the troop, that's it, folks.
Yeah.
He wants to call it Alligator House. Because we thought, hey, wouldn't it be funny if we got a pet alligator, and that's like our thing? Number two is the house that owns the alligator. We decided against this. I was vocal for, the name I wanted was Legion of Doom. it's a lame name and a lame reference, but I realized we had almost the same amount of members as like in the cartoon, and I thought that would be kind of cool. I don't know how common of a trend it is, the house naming. I know a few people that name their houses kind of lame names. It's fun to an extent, At the same time, then it's like, you find yourself talking to people, and it's like, oh yeah, I'm just going over the Legion of Doom effort. You're like, oh, I showed my cards there. I really should have done that. That's what I think of when I hear Alligator.
Oh my god! Wow!
Yeah.
What happened?
Let me know in a second, but I've been thinking about this, and wouldn't it be kind of cool if us two as a couple, got a kangaroo, and we could be like the kangaroo people?
Georgia, what are you talking about?
Look, I'll tell you the results of the test in a bit, but I want to talk about this first. I feel like this is our favorite priority. We could be the kangaroo couple. Have a kangaroo bouncing around in our house, feed it, let it grow and love us.
Hey, we live in Boston. There's no kangaroos around here.
You said when you got this apartment it was too big, but your $200K salary, affords us an extra room for a kangaroo.
That's for the kid. That's for our kid. That's going to be for our baby.
You don't know yet.
Are you giving me an ultimatum between a baby and a kangaroo?
Look, we'll talk about the baby first. A second, let's talk about the kangaroo first. It's a completely independent matter.
Honey, you're leaving me in suspense. I want to know if we're going to have a kid.
It's the test that you want to make. It's positive.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
I know. So. Baby. I still really am on the kangaroo.
Honey, please forget about this kangaroo. Why do you want a kangaroo so badly?
I don't really want a kangaroo. I just think it would be cool and funny. People would look at us a different way. There's something unique about us,
You just want to stick out amongst our neighbors?
That's right. Anybody has a baby. Not anybody has a kangaroo.
Honey, I don't even know how we're going to get a kangaroo or take care of it.
Let me give you that lemonade.
Hey, listen, I'm just so excited about this kid. I wish you would let go about this kangaroo's business.
Try the lemonade.
What?
You think it's good enough to sell? Maybe we could sell lemonade on the floor. It could be also like the lemonade season.
I just want to be...
You told me I'm a monster.
monster?
I did it. I said the opposite. Hey, move faster.
Come on, let the game start. I just feel like I really put off, you know, showed my cards.
I showed your cards, but it doesn't matter at all. It's not a big deal.
It makes me human.
Aren't you always human?
Listen,
You said that weird. That was weird the way you said that.
I don't think I said it weird at all. Alright. I may or may not be not all human. And I don't
get this thing moved.
Service.
get in here. The zoo's been, you know, a little less than stellar lately. Had some gators get loose.
Again?
That's right, again. So that's why I'm bringing you guys in to wrangle these gators. They've snuck through the bars. Turns out, they can get through them. We didn't make them thin enough. They're really far apart. They just got right through them.
These gators, you know, did you ever put in the sedatives and the food like we recommended last time we were here, too? Because we brought up the bars. It seemed like it didn't change at all.
Oh, you wanted me? Oh, I just kept those sedatives for myself.
What?
Did you just admit to staggering corruption in front of us? Listen, you guys are freelancers. You can't tell me how to run my zoo.
I mean, you are giving us extra business for free, I guess, but it seems weird. We came here last time, gave you a lot of recommendations. Seems like you're having the same exact troubles.
Listen, I'm doing my best here. It's hard to run a zoo when you're all by yourself.
Running a zoo by yourself?
Yes!
Do you have any staff? Are we your only freelance staff?
I get you guys in when I need you. That's all. I can handle the daily ops, except for when the gators get loose.
You've only called us to help you with gators. That's the only trouble you've had in this zoo.
Oh my god!
Gators! Ah, get it!
Get your own way.
Wow, this is stressful. I'm gonna take some sedatives. Nobody's not going to know their name, West Central High, now.
Yeah, man, I know. Rough stuff, huh?
Yeah, it's horrible. I mean, look, I spent the entire night in my room. I didn't even leave. Like, being cooped up in there for so long, it's just terrible.
Of course, I mean, you know, like, you think you did well out of it?
Oh, crap. I feel like I just let something slip. Since I spent the entire night in my room, you can surmise that I didn't brush my teeth. Instead, I just did the entire all nighter without brushing my teeth like I normally would if I had gone to bed. Instead, I just brushed it in the morning, so I only brushed my teeth once today instead of twice. Sorry, I showed my cards.
it's fine.
No, you know I'm unsanitary now.
No, I assumed you just meant it as like a colloquial word. Like, oh, I was in my room all night.
No, I literally meant it. But slip.
I'm fine with it. It's okay.
No. Show my card.
The card that you brush?
No. There's more than that.
I
spent the night fighting internet villains on my computer.
What?
Cyberwebs. You know, hackers.
But I thought you were doing work, but who are you fighting? What? Why are you fighting?
Forget about it.
No, this, what?
Look, let me finish eating. I'm nervous enough already for the order test.
Who are these cyber hackers?
Come on, don't press on this. Don't press on
this. I'm not meaning to, but this just sounds concerning. Why the? What did you call them? Villains? Or?
Yeah, they're villains. That makes me a hero.
What, am I are
you
in danger?
Like, oh, everybody's in danger. Have you heard of the dark web?
I guess, but I think this is a different kind. What's happening?
Oh no, it's the type you thought. It's much worse than you would ever imagine.
Oh my god.
You know about people like the Joker and
the comic book
Lex Luthor, right?
Yes, the comic book.
Imagine if Lex Luthor had an orange glasses and an insane knowledge for the online world.
Are you saying, Agent Yellow, we sent you out on a very special mission for the FBI, and you were just...
I you know what? I said that I was in my room all night, and the kid figured it out. He showed my cards.
How would he have figured that out?
He figured it out because I realized that I let it slip that I was in my room all night, and I told him everything that was going on.
Joe! I just want to
I just want to call the folk band! No, if you're not coming,
sure. I just wanted to come over and see how the service was going.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Romeo and Juliet, the play of the novel. I think it's time that we kill ourselves.
That's our show.
Every other Friday at 7 p.m. in the theater building. Thanks for coming to see us.